better clean your slag off that sloppy well. Boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
Wait!
That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Martin Lee,
yo, Rick,
paying the boss.
Boss wants to talk to you. Get in here.
Yeah.
Need to get into that office.
Lee finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Well, you better clean your slag off that sloppy well. Boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
So what's the boss doing with
what
the money
are they
from this
building?
Lee job?
Is this all for Lee? Careful.
Grave dust, man. All that gas is going straight into grave dust.
You tried any yet?
Only samples. Boss is still perfecting the recipe. It's got a kick.
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here. Someone there?
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
What was that?
What is this? Some kind of military hardware?
Hey, when do we get a new
office
meeting?
Must be to my right. I need to move careful through here. Those barrels seem important. Alchemy. What's in these?
Boss! Come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice? Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? Here, GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear from my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice.
Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just need some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I worked on this level.
You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Good fight! A for effort! The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Give him a Woody.
Okay, almost there. Stay out of the light. Nice and easy. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Not... Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh!
He's there! Kill him!
There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Broken.
done.
You literally didn't see that coming. Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened to Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
We were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who's he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. And before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstone's at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over? Norman Osborn cannot be trusted. In matters large and small, if Norman has the chance to profit off another man's loss, he'll take it. It's infuriating. Someday I'll turn the tables. I'll teach Norman what it is to feel helpless and small.
Doc must have more history with Norman than he shared. Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada yada yada. So...
Will you... please... check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. weak signal. There. That truck. Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap, it's Spider-Man! Call for backup! Where's that stuff coming from?
Oh boy, gang's all here. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to.
Holy!
Not this way. There. That truck. Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap! It's Spider-Man! Call for backup!
Guys, the ground guns over here!
I'm ending this!
Oh boy. Gang's all here. Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. I should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous. A bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive.
problem with you is you always see something, and you never shut up about it.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
They're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
Fisk does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Making progress, keep it up!
You got this!
Jack!
expressing how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail. He's sending us out.
I'll shut your mouth permanently.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Spider jerk.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out. Good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? This is a ghost town.
The boss paid them all.
That does show. Shoot.
Not how I imagined gang life.
Hey, I heard something.
You think all these chemicals are safe to be around?
Safer than being around the boss if we screw up. Shake a freaking leg.
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away. Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now? That stuff's not for asthma. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. That stuff's not for asthma. Ow! Feels like punching against a steel wall. Just like Tombstone. Need me to recommend a good dermatologist? No reason. The drug in those inhalers only lasts a little while. Gotta strike when it wears off. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure.
Take your best shot, Spider-Man. I win. Shut up! Get it off me!
Thank you.
bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier. Think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.